What is up, everybody? I know I haven't uploaded in like the last 2 weeks or so, but I needed to take a break. You know, I needed to take a mental break. I want y'all to remember this though. Always remember to take care of your mental health. That comes first before you do anything else, because if your mental is not right, then like whatever you do is just not gonna be fun to do. So always take those breaks for yourself, all right? But I just wanted to let y'all know I'm still here. I did upload a lot last month and in January, so if you haven't seen any of those videos, go check those out. The playlist, man, a whole bunch of reviews and reactions and unboxings and all that stuff, so go check those out if you haven't seen them yet. But yeah, I just wanted to let y'all know I'm still here and what to expect with this month of March. We are finally in the month of March. Like February, man, that was like the longest February that I ever seen in my life. It was so long, man. But we're finally here in March, and this month is going to be huge for all of us. For DC, HBO Max, it's gonna be big, man. And I'll be having some videos out this month. I will be doing an updated review of both Man of Steel and Batman v Superman, two movies which I absolutely adore. I call them masterpieces because that's what they are, they're masterpieces. And I'll be doing an updated review to prepare for Zack Snyder's Justice League on March 18th. So be on the lookout for those. And I got some more, I got some other things planned for this month to get ready for Zack Snyder's Justice League. And speaking of Zack Snyder, happy birthday to the man himself, Zack Snyder. I hope you had a great day, and yeah, it's gonna be a huge month. So yeah, we got what, like less than 3 or 2 weeks to go. Like it's really fast approaching now. So yeah, it's been a wild ride, man. It really has. But yeah, I can't believe it's this close. I really can't believe it's this close. Like, wow, it's actually insane, really. I'm still having trouble believing that we're about to see a 4-hour Justice League movie in what, 16 days? It's doesn't seem real, but it's real. It's damn real. And yeah, so be on the lookout for some of those videos, man. It's gonna be a fun month. It's gonna be chaotic. It really is. But yeah, man, how excited are y'all for this movie? Let me know in the comment section down below. If you want to keep up with me, my social media links are in the description down below. And if you're excited for Zack Snyder's Justice League, hit that like button, hit that share button, and most importantly, hit that subscribe button. Because if you're a fan of the Snyderverse, Batfleck, Batman, Man of Steel, BVS, all that good stuff, this is the channel for you. So hit that subscribe button. But yeah, I just want to make this quick video because I haven't uploaded in like 2 weeks. I'm still here. I just need to take a little break, but I will be back. And you know, we will be getting ready for Zack Snyder's Justice League, because we've waited so long for this, man. So get hype, get ready, do what you need to do to prepare for this movie, man. And yeah, make sure you watch it. Most importantly, make sure you watch it. And don't just watch it once, watch it 2 times, watch it 3 times, watch it 4 times. Don't even watch it 4 times, watch it 20 times, man. Watch it as many times as you can so we can possibly get that sequel. I know that, you know, WB don't want that sequel, but numbers talk, all right? So make sure y'all watch it when it hits HBO Max or wherever you can get it. So yeah, y'all, talk to me in the comments, talk to me on Twitter or Instagram or Facebook, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Let's go.